Hello everyone, welcome to Trains on Tuesday. Our subject this week is Via Rail, Via number one. It's been 3 weeks since the clock change from daylight savings time to, what is it, Pacific daylight time. And the first Wednesday after the clock change, Rick gave me a call and said, number one is on time. We should be able to get a shot of it in daylight. So Rick and I gathered out the trackside there and waited, and sure enough it came along. Not great light, but hey, we got a number one. A week later I was out there again, and I was out there till after dark, and via number one was late. I have no idea what time that came by. But last week, for the third summertime run, via number one was on time again, but they got delayed by some switching out in the at the yard there. So it came out when it was really a little too dark, but nonetheless I gave it a try, see if I could get some video of it, and I'm pretty happy with what I got, so hope you are too. It's going to be a real short video on via number one. I think 59 seconds on the first one and about 30 seconds on the second one, so it'll be over quick, but anyway, I hope you enjoy it. Take care everyone, and hope to see you again next week for another Trains on Tuesday. Bye for now.